Hello, this is how to make the spongy omelette. Firstly, you must have an egg. The second one is hand mixer. Alright, let's start. Step 1, drop an egg into the bowl. Step 2, separate yolk from the egg white. Step 3, stir by the hand mixer. Continuously stir it until it looks like a shaving foam. Okay, now drop the yolk into the stir egg white. And then you have to mix it together, and all of the ingredients will color in yellow color. Continue use the hand mixers for a while, and then seasoning it as your favor. Now it's ready to be fried. Wait for a while until the oil is hot enough. Okay, let's fry. Very spongy because we use the hand mixer to stir it. Oh, delicious!